distance, a soul shimmery light. My head grew heavy, my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the night. Then she stood in the doorway. I heard the mission bell. And now I'm thinking to myself, this will be hell and not this will be hell. But she lit up a candle and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridors. I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place.
Such a lovely place.
Such a lovely face. Plenty of rooms at the Hotel California. Any time of year,
any time of year,
you can find it here. Her mind is steeply twisted. She got a Mercedes Benz. She's got a lot of pretty boys that she calls friends. How they dance in the courtyard, sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember, some dance to forget. So I call up the captain, please bring me my wine.
He said, we have had that spirit here since 1969. And still those voices are calling from far away.
Wake you up in the middle of the night, but just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place.
Such a lovely place.
Such a lovely face. We're living it up at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise.
Nice surprise.
Bringing all the vibes.
Mirrors on the ceiling. Pink champagne on night.
Prisoners here of our device.
And in the master chambers, they gather for the feast.
Sounded with their steely knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. And I passed the passage back to the place I was before. Say the nightmares we are programmed to receive. You can check out anytime you like, but you just can't.